have written myself, Sakshi.
Myself,
and we are from MSc second semester. Nowadays there are many people who doesn't get purified water due to the industrial waste, and chemicals are collected in the water which can't be purified properly. So we are presenting a demonstrating model of eco water filter in which we use a natural material rather than the chemicals to purify our water. And the specialty of our product is that the prototype of this product is simply cheap and easily portable from one place to another. Now, in the experiment, we take an impure water which contains soap, sand and other impurities as an impurity, and we put the filter. In the first step, we put the filtration. In this, there are normal stones which remove the solid particles from the water. Then after, this water is passed through the ultrafiltering herbal treatment. In this herbal treatment, there is a plant seed extract which have an antibacterial and antimicrobial effects. After this, the water is come in the ultrafiltration process. In the ultrafiltration process, we have a material which add the minerals to the water and remove the heavy metals from the water. After that, the pure water or electrolyte water is come in the purification treatment. In this purification treatment, it removes the toxic gases such as sulfur and other heavy metals from the water. After that, it transfers to the anti-infection chamber. In this anti-infection chamber, it has a capability to remove the microorganisms and add the anti-infected substances to the water. Then after, we get the pure water. This is the pure water. And our impure water is... This is our impure water. And the easily portable prototype is